A new sinkhole develops this morning in Brownsville between Frontage and Paredes Line Road along Los Urbanos. This is the second time a sinkhole forms along Los Urbanos within the past year. As we reported, a large hole was created as a result of a water leak back in November of 2018. And now workers fixing up a newly formed crater just feet away from the first sinkhole. Luckily, though, no one was injured and no reports of any damage.